Three, go.
I'm Catherine Check. I'm from White Horse in the Yukon. And this is my first time at Stage Stop. It's my first, like, real big dog sled race. I've just done smaller stuff in the Yukon, but I've never left the territory before. Really, really happy to be here.
I can just about guarantee you, you'll say, "What was I waiting for?" after you're finished.
Oh yeah, I'm so happy to be here.
So you have kind of a special dog here you want to highlight?
So I have many special dogs and many favorites, but I guess she's really special because she's the mom of 13 of my dogs. She's the mom of 8 that are here. And I brought 15 dogs, so one's not going to make my team. So one of her puppies here won't make the team, which is too bad, but it's pretty awesome to have a mom running next to their
baby. Right, yeah. Actually, that's pretty common. You're going to find that a lot here. We have a theme in a lot of the teams here. Yeah. So you have any expectations for the next week ahead?
Just have fun.
Well, welcome to Jackson. We'll talk to you later.